I'm gonna teach you things. Today, we're gonna be drawing a horse. A real horse. An accurate, realistic depiction of a horse. We're going to be using a number 2 pencil with no eraser and only moderately sharpened. So first, you're gonna draw this circle right here. Just draw one circle, and then you're gonna draw the second circle right here, a little bit smaller. I think this is good. I think we're good.
And in the end, you're gonna have your horse. It's gonna be photorealistic. If you've done everything right, it should come out looking like this. Now you know how to draw a horse.
Next time, I'll teach you how to draw Princess Elsa from Disney's Frozen.